I am a scammer? Let me repeat. Is I am a scammer? Now this video can be a controversial if you do not understand my language and my context of whatever I am trying to put here. Now, I'm making this video because I have watched yesterday one Netflix series called Bitcoin Explained. In that first episode itself, it says, and it has shown the people pictures that they are scammers. Now I've seen the pictures of the people like who are most successful and respectful people in the world currently. And this Netflix series is being called them as a scammer, which I don't believe personally. And I've seen the same pattern in the social media where internet marketer like me who is coming and selling their products online and people are commenting in the box that you are a scammer, you are a fraud, all those kind of words, even before knowing them. Now this video is for them who are calling others a scammer without even plugging into that program or without having a connection even with them. So let's see what is this video. And stay connected with me till end of this video to understand the context of it. So let me introduce myself. My name is Manish Bhandari. I influence myself to influence others. I am an affiliate marketer. I help solo entrepreneurs to launch and scale their business online with productivity, action, and digital tools. So I was telling, like, I have watched yesterday's series where it was calling every successful man and woman as a scammer. So particularly when I am talking about an internet marketer who are coming in online and sharing it, and people when are going and commenting on that you are a fraud and scammer, it is not a right thing. Now maybe three things involved in that why you call a opposite person a scammer. Okay, one is the need. If there is some problem or there is some need of yours and some opposite person is coming and giving you a solution for that, then you will not call him a scammer, you will call him a leader. If that need is not, or that problem is you don't have, but even though you see some people are coming and giving a solution and it is not connected with your problem, then you call him a scammer. Okay, so it's always about the need or the problem. If there is a problem and if you find a solution, then he is a leader, whoever is giving solution. If you don't find a connection, then he is a scammer. The second thing is ability to implement that solution in your life. Suppose you have a problem, you got the solution. And when this person is trying to give you direction to implement this solution in step by step, and what you are doing, you might take some of two or three parts of the solution and you go back to in the same position and you fail. And when you fail, you blame that person that he is a cheater, he is not able to provide me a solution as per I required. But you are not blaming yourself that you have not implemented step by step what he has told. Okay, so that time you call him a scammer. The third thing is the conditioning. Now this is a major part of the human being, where how we have conditioned from our childhood till now. So I will give an example. My friend who is from Punjab and he born and brought up in Kashmir, he always supported our stone pelters on the army, the stone pelter people on the army, because he was conditioned, he has born and brought up in Kashmir. He was conditioned in between of those people. He always used to think that army is wrong and the stone pelter is right. Maybe in his context. But being me in south of India sitting, I am always thinking and I am always conditioned that army is right and stone pelter in the Kashmir are wrong. So this is about the conditioning. So whatever it is, every person, whether it's a scammer or a real solution giver, comes out of your problem. If you don't have a problem, no one is there to sell their courses or the their business proposal to you. Okay, so always look into what problem all is there, and problem will be there. It's not a man-made law, it's a law of nature. Okay, so problem will be there and people will be there to give a solution, and to for that solution you have to pay them, and when you pay them you take it serious and you implement in your life. If you're not able to implement exactly, then you fail. So whether you fail or you don't take a solution, don't just call any ex people seeing on the internet as a scammer. Let me give an example more. Now for Narendra Modi, he might be a scammer for the opposition people in the deal of Rafael, but the supporter of Narendra Modi calls him a great leader. That's how it works. Now, COVID-19 would be a scam for me. I'm telling you, it's a scam for me because that is not a need. I am not fear of COVID. I am fear of my business, how to develop, how to make money. I have more priorities for me that. So more concentration is that, and I'm not bothered about what is going out outside world. So for me, COVID-19 is a scam. And my business is what I am attracted and more focused on it. So COVID-19 might be priority for you because your fear out of it, you are in a comfort zone and your fear of your own life. And you might be watching all this news channel and you're more attracted to news channel, whatever they are saying. You're not taking care of your own health. But for me, COVID-19 is a scam. Okay? Again, it's a personal view. What I'm trying to say, there is a problem and you need to have a solution. When you are not able to get solution by yourself, people will be there to give you solution and you have to pay for it. And when you pay it, they will show you the direction and implement direction step by step in your life. Even though you might fail because of your mindset and conditioning, the way you born and brought up. Okay, so do not go call an each person as a scammer. So I'd like to invite into our community, if you have some problem in any field, whether in making of money, in health, in relationship, anything, we are 11,000 community members in a group where you will find an expert and the people who can give you solution in any field of your whatever problem you have. So I request you and invite you to click on the below links and plug into our community to know the life in a broader way. Thank you so much for listening. If you like this video, please comment on the comment box if you agree with my points, and please influence yourself to influence others. Thank you so much.